Uganda Matters High School Rubaga defeated St. Andrew Kagwagombe High School 1-0, goal scored by James Romokuro, which was as a result of failure to defend a corner kick. In the second semi-final, Kawempe Muslim SS beat Chibuli SS 3-1.
Now what is going on? You have to go
Finals will be between Kawempe Muslim and Uganda Matters High School Rubaga on Saturday at Old Kampala SS.
For us as the technical team, we are happy and confident of the team because we've already qualified for the nationals, and we hope that the remaining period to the nationals is enough for us to iron out the grey areas in the team, and we hope for an improved team by the time we go to the nationals in Arua.
As we prepare to go to the finals, I think if we try to cope how we played today and we take it to the final, we can do it again and we'll defend this trophy.
The performance has been so wonderful. The players, my players, have played with that good spirit. To see that at least they can score the 3 points. We are expecting the best on the final.
All teams that have played semi-finals will represent Kampala District at the National Post Primary next month in Arua. Arnold Mwembe reporting for the news.